नित्य कल्याण पेरुमाल टेंपल इन तिरुविडंदई, अ विलेज इन चेन्नई, कांचीपुरम डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ द साउथ इंडियन स्टेट ऑफ तमिलनाडु, इज डेडिकेटेड टू वराह, द बोर अवतार ऑफ द हिंदू गॉड विष्णु. इट इज वन ऑफ द 108 दिव्य देशम डेडिकेटेड टू लॉर्ड विष्णु, हु इज वर्शिप्ड एज नित्य कल्याण पेरुमाल एंड हिज कंसोर्ट लक्ष्मी एज कोमलवल्ली तायर. एज पर लेजेंड, विष्णुस गेट कीपर्स जया एंड विजया वर कर्स्ड बाय सेजेस दैट दे विल बी बॉर्न एज असुरास और डीमंस ड्यूरिंग देयर नेक्स्ट बर्थ. They were born on earth as Hiranyaksha and Hiranyakashyap to sage Kashyap and his wife Diti. The demon brothers, on account of their powers, take control of the universe. Hiranyaksha practices penance and obtains a boon from Brahma which makes him invincible by any animal or human. Hiranyaksha captures earth personified as goddess Bhudevi and hides her under the ocean. All the celestial deities and sages went to Lord Vishnu for rescue. Since Hiranyaksha did not include the boar in the list of animals that can slay him, Vishnu assumes this form with huge tusks and goes down to the primordial ocean. Hiranyaksha obstructs Varaha and the pair have a strong duel. Varaha lifts the earth on his tusks, which would go on to be the most common figurine representation of Varaha. The two fought each other with their mace, with Varaha emerging victorious after a 1000-year duel. Varaha emerges from the ocean with the earth in his tusks and repositions her in her original spot. The earth goddess Bhudevi falls in love with Varaha, whom he is believed to have taken in his lap in this place. A number of maidens awaited to marry the divine-looking boar Varaha. As per the wish of sage Kalava, who wanted Vishnu to marry his 360 daughters, Varaha married the 360 daughters one per day during the course of the whole year. Since he is believed to have married maidens daily, he came to be known as Nitya Kalyana Pirumal. I hope you liked this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.